Taken by Svedberg, trying to bank it to the front of the net. Now it's a shot to score! Ponick, who is playing in his fourth straight game, able to open the scoring. A good Hawks forecheck, and they've got the lead.
Well, Pat, you picked it up. A real smart play by Svedberg, who's been called up by the Blackhawks. He's been gone for about 30 games, down to Rockford. Realized he didn't have a shooting lane. He puts it off the end boards. That created a play out front. Now, Ponick goes back to the point, then he goes to the front of the net. There's that shot by Svedberg. Real good play there by Andrew Shaw. Picked up the loose puck, the quick spin around, perfectly centered. It went off a body, but then Ponick gets it. He scores his third.